I've never seen a meetup this packed before. Better get you.
Letting you drive this thing because you needed something to do.
What are you talking about? I have lots to do. Posing on the hood, looking cool, usual.
I'm telling you, when I'm running those meetups, they'll be epic.
When you're running those meetups.
I'm not gonna be in that garage forever, you know. This girl's got ambition, you feel me?
Ambition to finally get some style.
I always have a plan.
Oh, I don't doubt that. I do doubt you have style.
Watch out for blue lights. Beep from earlier ain't died down yet.
Imagine us on the evening news. Right, that would blow a gasket.
Hey, it would be great PR for the garage. So what's next for you?
After the race?
After the race, after Rydell's. You can't work there your whole life.
Never thought about it. I was just focused on getting out of the foster system. Rydell's ride's exactly where I need to be. He's been good to us.
Yeah, he has. Tell you the truth, most stable place I've been in a minute. But sometimes, I don't know, I get this itch in the back of my skull.
We found somewhere we belong now. Somewhere solid. And we've got a plan. Win shit.
No, we gonna win shit. Lots of shit.
Do I need to drive?
Hey kid, you guys there?
Yo, what's up?
You seen my pipe wrench?
That one you nicknamed Wrenchy?
Yeah, Wrenchy. Where is he?
You try the red cabinet?
Of course I tried the red cabinet. I always try the red cabinet. Never mind.
Where was he?
It was in the, you know.
Mm-hmm. Later, Rydell.
You know we can't enter.
Yeah.
take them.
Dispatch, we're in pursuit of suspects.
Hey, look both ways!
Let's see if we can do the same thing!
One wrong turn, and you're done for.
Since when did cars start flying?
I'm still moving.
Shit! We're out of this for now.
We better lose him fast.
Got it. Heading there now.
Yo, what's with your boy Rydell?
My boy?
Take the filter out? I busted my ass all night while he was watching the spins lose another game.
Didn't you volunteer?
Whatever.
Don't take it personal. He appreciates you. You know he does.
So you on his side now?
Yes, it's not about sides. Rydell just likes things done his way. Yes? Yes!
Damn.
Is this a date? I need a ride, or are we going to have a problem?
We cool, buddy. I got you. Huh, guess you're not so big on small talk, are you?
I'd rather you talk less and drive more.
No problem at all, Rudiger. I don't need to fill the void with talk, chit-chat, back and forth. Nope, not me. Totally cool. Just sitting in silence, alone with my thoughts.
I can still hear you. It's the same everywhere. They've made their mind up about you and want to take you down.
Ah, I got it. You're innocent.
Depends on your definition of innocent.
Not guilty?
Then no. I'm not, as you say, innocent.
Okay then.
Looking forward to seeing what you're made of.
Patrol is joining the others in pursuit of the suspect.
Got ourselves a handful of accidents here, Patrol.
set up eating me.
No one overtakes me.
Dispatch, patrol here at Betty.